They've been separated since the middle of the month, but today the families of this year's I'm a Celebrity contestants came one step closer to seeing their loved one. Touching down at Brisbane Airport, Georgia Toffolo's mum, Nicola, and Jenny McAlpine's husband, Chris Farr, followed in the footsteps of the camp favorites, though they were ferried to the luxurious Versace Hotel and not the jungle. Georgia Toffolo's mum, Nicola, was all smiles as she arrived down under to await the first eviction from I'm a Celebrity 2017. Jenny McAlpine's husband, Chris Farr, was also seen arriving at the Versace Hotel in Brisbane to await a reunion with his wife maiden Chelsea. Fave Toff has been a hit with viewers, and her mother Nicola looked to be in high spirits as she arrived down under to await a reunion with her reality star daughter. Jenny's husband Chris also looked delighted to be arriving at the Plus Hotel alongside the prospect of seeing his wife of 12 years again. Shah Khan, Amir's father and former manager, cut a casual figure as he made his way into the hotel. Also arriving at Down Under was Nadia, Shappi's auntie, who was accompanied by the comedian's children. Shah Khan, Amir's father and former manager, cut a casual figure as he made his way into the hotel. Also arriving at Down Under was Nadia, Shappi's auntie, who was accompanied by the comedian's children. So far the 11 remaining celebrities have only had to worry about surviving in the jungle and competing in the bush ducker trials. However, from this weekend the public will be given even greater power, deciding who will be the first to be given the boot from the show. The herd has already been thinned already though, as Connor Maynard's brother, Jack, was ejected from camp by show bosses. The YouTuber dramatically quit the jungle after only 3 days. So far the 11 remaining celebrities have only had to worry about surviving in the jungle and competing in the bush ducker trials, but at the weekend they will be eligible for eviction in the public vote. Jack Maynard left I'm a Celebrity earlier this month after a scandal involving past tweets and social media messages. EastEnders viewers spot major error as Whitney gets stood up by Woody Vogt, who gets the final place on the X Factor 2018 UK tour. Strictly bosses furious after Christmas special winner leaks. Peter Andre steps out after Rebecca Vardy penis jibe. Corey fans given a Xmas treat as Gary set to return from the dead. Strictly's Karen Clifton says it's not easy working on Marriage to Kevin. His shock exit came after the vlogger hit the headlines for racist and homophobic slurs before he entered the ITV show. Ant and Dec announced Jack's exit during the show and a statement released by Jack's spokesperson confirmed his departure. As it stands, the most recent odds from the bookies have put Mike's Toff and Corey's Jenny at number 1 and 2, respectively, to win. In at third is boxing champ Amir, who has won over fans by facing his fears in the bush ducker challenges. Coming dead last on joint odds of 401 from Ladbrokes RxMS peak as he dug Dill and wag Rebecca Vardy. Ant and Dec reveal I'm a Celebrity bosses told them off for mocking trial. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.